What's going on, everybody? Henry Chisholm here from Mohegan Sun Arena for the last game on Saturday night. Lauralton Hall taking on South Windsor. South Windsor finishing in the semifinals in the CCC. They lost to Weaver. Lauralton Hall obviously taking probably one of the toughest losses in CIAC final history last year to Mercy at the buzzer. Trying to see if they can redeem themselves this year against a really good South Windsor team. Olivia Bolden gets the pass, misses the shot, collects her own miss, and puts it home for South Windsor. Lauralton Hall kept pace. You can't see her, but that's Emma McCarthy doing the same on her end. She got her own rebound and finished inside. Huge game for her, 26 points, 17 rebounds. Molly Murphy, nice spin move and nice touch making the shot. Early on in the first quarter, South Windsor looked good, but in the second quarter, Maggie Salandra for Lauralton Hall really stepped up. Her and Emily Menendez stepping up for Lauralton. When Carly Fraby was having a rough shooting night, South Windsor keeping pace. Three-pointer in the corner from Christina Russo. And after the miss, rebound goes out to who but Maggie Salandra, and she knocks down the triple. Lauralton Hall led by three going into the second half, and then they open things up. Carly Fraby, nice spin move and the finish. And then Lauralton Hall's going to finish it right here. Emma McCarthy knocking down the layup. And they finally get redemption after thinking they won last year. There was time left on the clock. Maria Wesson hit that three. Tough loss at the buzzer this year. They get a nice win in the championship game. Their first in school history.
You're watching the 2014 CIC Championship on AnytimeCT.com.